to all the kids. This is your art and craft class. So welcome in your art and craft class. But before starting our class, let's do some exercise. So now make a face. Open. Face. Open. Face. Open. Now join your thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger and pinky finger. Now round, 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 stop. Round, 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 stop. Now your middle finger, round and round, round and round, stop. Ring finger, round and round, round and round, stop. Now your pinky finger, round and stop. Now press left, right, left, right. Now open. So we have done our finger exercise. Now what is this, kids? This is lady finger. Yeah, it seems like a finger. Look, it seems like a finger. So that's why this is a lady finger. It's look like a finger, you can see. So this is lady finger, and lady finger is a vegetable. Yes, lady finger is a vegetable, and there is a small crown. So this is lady finger, which is green in color, and lady finger is very good for our eyes and for our skin. For our eyes and for our skin. And the other name of lady finger is okra. The other name of lady finger is okra. So today we will do lady finger printing. So open our art and craft book. Yeah, this is page number 20. And today is 2nd November 2020, and we will make flowers with this lady finger. I have just cut the head of lady finger. Now it's look like to dip in this red color like this. Now red, red, red and red. Now yellow color. Yes, like this. Yellow color, yellow color. Now I'm going to use this green color. Green, 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 and this blue color, blue, and here, here. Wow, it's looking very, very beautiful. Look at this flowers, which is made by this lady finger. So this is lady finger printing. You have to do at home with the help of lady finger and watercolor. So like this, kid, you have to do this lady finger at home.